just earlier I was talking backstage and I was saying that, you know, I used to feel kind of cool, but now that Noah's here, and I think she's kind of the coolest person in the world, I always feel like the dorky older sister. And, you know, I come out here wearing like a shirt with my dog on it. It doesn't get much worse than that. But I really miss my dog. If you guys saw him, he is like the absolute best. I get to go home and see him tomorrow, so I'm really excited. I couldn't think of anywhere else I'd rather end this run than here in Boston with all of you guys. It is so awesome. I've been out singing a song out of them kind of all over the place, and it's got me missing home for sure, but it is so great to be here with all of you guys tonight, so thank you for having me for sure. This next song, the first time that I really got to play it, that I really got to know how much this is going to mean for me to be able to sing kind of all over the world, and I went to Manchester recently for the Ariana Grande. You know, I always am constantly reminded of why I've been given the platform I'm given, and I know that's to make the changes that I'd like to see in the world. And so I'd love to encourage you guys to always remember that your voice is so powerful, no matter what. So make sure you're out there using your voice. You guys, everyone out here, you all are the future, especially all you young people out here that I see. You guys are the fucking future. I look forward to seeing what you're going to be in your life. Is just about that. This song is called Inspired, and I hope you guys have courage to always get better and make the changes you want to see. And if you guys know this song, I'd love to hear you sing along.